Peon will play it across. Dillon back for Peon. Tees it up. Walked in front by Bernard Docker. They score. Ehlers with a shot. And it went off of Wheeler in front of the net and in. The Jets take advantage of an absolutely gassed Senators defense to take the 3-1 lead.
And Stützle, who is the most rested of the lot, takes the draw, but he loses it. And then the other four guys who are just worn out are trying to hang in there. The two defensemen on the Bernard Docker and Shabbat have been on the ice for almost 3 minutes now. So the good on the Winnipeg Jets to take the icing calls, win the faceoffs, and wear down the Ottawa Senators.